We're really sure, yeah. I'm sorry.
Mr. Chiffon, I found your
This really can't be that hard. So today we've decided that we're going to go and kill a rare honey badger. That's apparently one of the most daunting, evil things of God's creation. What's happened here? Oh, it wants me to use an LMG anyway. Okay. Gulo. I can't imagine that this guy's gonna be too hot. Come on, man. This guy's killed a rhino. Come on, this can't be legit. I'm actually kind of terrified right now. Hello? Just gonna go loot this. Hopefully it's not washing down on me. Is anybody there? Oh no, we have to go in here. Snakes. Why do they have to be snakes? I don't think I'm meant to even go in here, you know. Oh fuck it! Oh my god! That scared the shit out of me! Oh, it just keeps coming! That was the most terrifying moment. So we've decided we're going to go after a rhino as well, because, you know, we're purely just pretty bad people, you know, killing endangered species, but apparently they're not endangered in Karat, so that's all good. Okay, well, I'm going to hunt him with this first, because it's like, good, and then I'll switch to my shotgun to finish him off, because, you know. Oh, shit. Oh. This guy's pissed off. What the hell has he got on his face? I don't think he sees me. Oh, shit. I'm just observing. It's for the Discovery Channel. Oh! Oh! He just completely... Did he just kill the salesman? No, he didn't. Okay, he did just then. Oh! Well, that's not fair. What the fuck is he doing? Yeah, you know, great time to use the bridge, guys. You know, great time to get out of a car as well, guys. Really would imply getting back in your car. No, alright, I'm gonna use it for you. Thanks for the car, everyone. Okay, just get that out of the way, I'll use that later. No! No! You son of a bitch! Shit! Oh God! Jump! Save yourselves! Fly, you fools! This is my distraction. So yeah, this is gonna work. See? I said I'm gonna kick your ass, bro. Damn it! No. Oh. I got him. I was really anticlimactic. I would have built up to that if I knew. Sorry, buddy. So yeah, that's Far Cry 4. It's pretty dumb. It's pretty crazy, but that's the way everybody likes it, so hopefully the tigers will come and get their steak now, and pull everybody out of this car. Oh, see, you see, they'll get out. They'll go like, oh, fuck, Johnny, I really want that steak.
Mercy. Please have mercy.
You're speaking to a dog, man. They're not going to give you mercy.
I meant cat.
Well, I guess that's... oh, here come the cavalry. She's like, fuck it, this is my chance. Where's she gone? She's like, fuck, get back here. I'm gonna kill ya. Get back. Why is she chasing after it? Why is she chasing after it? Just look at that. If this short video hasn't proven to you the epicness of Far Cry 4 and that you should go and buy it, well then, I think the world has truly taken you. And that, you... oh, hello. What the fuck? I don't get... the camera's zoomed in loads. This is really weird. Okay, that... it's pulled out now. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Piss off! Piss off! Go away! What the fuck? Tell ya, if I ever want to make a video in this game, shit just pops up for me. It's great. Wait, the glass just like disappears. And watch. Bing! Nice one there, Yubi.
Oh my god! Fucking Tarzan!